It is a proud day for both EUFOR and the armed forces of Bosnia and Herzegovina. It's proud for the armed forces because of the reliable, professional and progressive force I have the honor of speaking to today. It is equally proud for EUFOR as your ally and partner. You have shown how to lead the way with your resilience, your professionalism and togetherness for the last 15 years. Teamwork is the central bond and shining example that you have set for your country. I would like to personally congratulate you and all the members of your armed forces for the dedication you have shown in developing your own unique identity. I speak for all of you for personnel, past, present and future, when I say that we look forward to our continued cooperation as you move forward on your journey.